Moving up. Last few being locked away. We're just about ready. Born Birdie moves in. Light on. We're set to go. Galactic Destiny, the favourite. 210 on the tab fix. Ready to go. Set. Racing. Out on turns with them, Galactic Destiny. It's getting pretty tight early. Pushing hard. School Report's going to get over and lead. Galactic Destiny goes wide. They race to the back and School Report away by five. Doing the chasing in second spot out wide, Galactic Destiny. Then Born Birdie. Next is Rooster. A breakaway Nitro Missile. Our Menace Rebel Ruth and Berlin off the back. Front runner School Report are now being tackled by Galactic Destiny, who's moving up boldly. Then Rooster and Born Birdie out wide. Galactic Destiny moves up to School Report and pulls clear. Drew on for a good win, Galactic Destiny. Second, School Report. Third along the inside, Born Birdie, and then Rooster. They were followed by Nitro Missile Rebel Ruth from Our Menace, and Berlin was back at the tail. The time here is around 30 and 60. First starter gets in, Galactic Destiny, out of the Paddy Wacker Galactic Rumble litter. Stephen Bartholomew, Robert Chuck, number three. Was away okay, then ran really wide on the first bend, used plenty of the track. But had too much up the sleeve here. Numbers are 3, 7, 2nd, which is School Report, Nicole Stanley, a blue dog, April 2017, Basha Bale, Flame and Go. And 2, Born Birdie, David Peckham, a black bitch, March 2017, Basha Bale, thanks Tubby. It's 3, 7, 2, 4, 4th after the first here at Mount Gambier Greyhounds.